Ace of top. No good. We'll have to find another way.
To the mages you'd help them. I will have you uphold that promise. Fiona will take charge of you. Any knowledge, favor, or coin you earn will go towards the mages' future. The headsmen would have been kinder.
Why did it have to be this many rooms to get to the war council?
I tracked that predatory mage back to Adam's fortress. They're looking at assault options now in the war room. Thanks for coming. You did well, though. The Inquisitor is just who we need.
Darth, Fingrave, murderous wardens, archdemon attacks, plenty of blood mages and crazy templars. Just like home.
I know how much you hated leaving Kirkwall.
This is the ass end of Thedas. You only eat snails here. Still, I need to finish this out. If it weren't for me and Bardrin, none of this would have happened. So much for changing our lives. That's what happens when you try to change things. Things change. You can't always control how.
I tracked the wardens to Adam's fortress, Inquisitor. Your specialists have my full report.
Adam and Fortress have stood against the Dark Horde since the time of the Second Blight.
Fortunately for us, that means it was built before the age of modern siege equipment. A good treasure share will do major damage to those ancient walls. And thanks to our Lady Ambassador.
Lady Kelly of Jada was pleased to learn the Inquisition has started. They've already delivered the treasure share. That is the good news.
And the bad news?
Aemond called the ritual of the Western Approach a test. He may already be raising his army of demons in the fortress.
The Inquisition forces can breach the gate. That's if the wardens already have their demons.
I have records of Aemond's construction. There are choke points we can use to limit the field of battle.
That's good. We may not be able to defeat them outright. But if we cut off reinforcements, we can carve you a path to Warden Commander Clarell. So our plan is to lay siege to a legendary fortress filled with demons. It'll be hard fought, no way around it. But we'll get that gate open.
It's also possible that some wardens may be sympathetic to our cause. The warriors may be willing to listen to reason, though I doubt they will turn against Clarell directly. The mages, however, are slaves to Corysius. They will fight to the death.
We've built the siege engines and readied our forces, Inquisitor. Give the word, we march on Adamant.
Let's go for it. Think about hand to me, reload. No.
We'll do what we have to, Inquisitor. Warden Stroud will guard your back. Hawkins with our soldiers on the battlements. He's assisting them until you arrive. There's too much resistance on the walls. Our men on the ladders can't get a foothold. If you can clear out the enemies on the battlements, we'll cover your advance.
Where is it? it just joined.
And so you shall, child.
Did she kill? Did she kill dragon one spell blast? Because that would be nice to have.
We were falling. Is this? Are we dead? No. This is the fade. The Inquisitor opened a rift. We came through. I survived. I never thought I would ever find myself here physically. Look, the Black City. Almost close enough to touch. This is incredible. What spirit commands this place? I have never seen anywhere like it.
It's not how I remember the Fade either.
Perhaps it's because we're here, physically, instead of just dreaming. The stories say you walked out of the Fade at Haven. Was it like this? I don't know. I still can't remember what happened the last time I did this. Well, whatever happened at Haven, we can't assume we're safe now. That huge demon was right on the other side of that rift Eremond was using. And there could be others. In our world, the rift the demons came through was nearby, in the main hall. Can we escape the same way? Sounds like our best option. Extremely powerful. Some variety of fear, I would guess. I suggest you remain wary of its manipulations and prepare for what is certainly a fascinating experience.